It's the largest single event in Stone County, marking 40 years this weekend. And joining me now to tell us about the Pine Hill Festival is Danielle Jackson and Tricia Mims from the Stone County Hospital. Thank you, ladies, for joining us
today. Thank you for having us.
So, Pine Hill Festival, huge event.
It is.
And tell us a little bit about it, why you guys put this on each year.
Well, it kicks off Friday at 5 o'clock. We're going to have the Stone County Jazz Band and followed by the gospel music from all of our local churches. And then the next morning, we're going to get going again at 8 o'clock.
There's going to be a 5K, a 10K, a kids run that morning. And then all around Blaylock Park, there's going to be food vendors. There's going to be arts and craft vendors. Plenty for kids to do. There's going to be jump houses. There's going to be rides, a petting zoo.
Wow.
It's going to be really exciting.
We love to bring the community together, and this is one of those kind of events. And to bring tourism and people from outside of Wiggins so they can come and experience our little downtown area in Blaylock Park, which is amazing. We have a nice pavilion. We'll have live music all day on Saturday. It's going to be fun.
Sounds fun. Yeah. So now it's a whole weekend long event.
It is.
And what time can people start heading out there?
Well, on Friday, it'll be 5 o'clock, Saturday at 8 a.m. if they're going to run. And shortly after that, the vendors will start having their food ready and all of our arts and crafts. And then at 2 o'clock, we're going to have our mutt strut.
Yes, so. I was going to ask about that.
So make sure you come for that. And if you want to sign up for the run or the mutt strut, you can stop by the chamber or EDP office. And or online, go to our Facebook page or our website.
And now I'm really curious, what can people expect from this mutt strut? What is it?
Well, the SPCA is holding it. It's our annual event. It's going to be a lot of fun.
They just come out and show the dogs and show them around, trying to make people knowledgeable about the local SPCA.
I love it. You know, I'm such an animal supporter here. So this sounds huge, huge event. And now is this free? Anyone can come out?
Sure, it's free.
Yes.
Bring everybody. We're going to have a lot of food and a lot of vendors and lots of things. There's a petting zoo for the kids. So a lot of stuff to do.
All right, sounds good. And now how many people are you guys expecting?
Between 5 and 7,000 is what we are expecting this year. Hopefully the weather holds up.
Hopefully, fingers crossed.
Either way, we're going to be there.
Rain or shine.
Rain or shine.
All right, ladies, sounds good. Thank you so much for joining us today.